Oh my god, welcome back. Nothing happened, I just made $115, so let's just get right to it. Let's start by rewatering this nightmare I call my farm. This is gonna take like all my fucking energy. I should buy some wheat. I really should buy some wheat. Yeah. Hope that if I use my scythe, I don't fucking accidentally eradicate the rest of my plants. Cause that would suck. My life now. Actually farming. So it takes me 2 full watering can thingies, and 3, to fully water my plants. That is, that is a shit ton. Oh well. Small price to pay to make money. Cherry bombs? I should hold on to these for like a mining. Mayonnaise machine. Gross. Charcoal kiln. I wish I had a gold. Alright. Duration negative status effects by half. Not that interesting. So one of the things repaired the bridge, but which bridge? That's the question. Is this bridge? That bridge was never good, if I remember correctly. So I'll have to check it out. I mean, honestly, can't think of any other bridges that are busted besides that one, so. What did these Juminos do? Junimos? Jumino? Junimino? I'm actually not sure what their names are. I think it's Junimo, though. Seriously, though, which bridge did they fix up here? Definitely not this bridge. This bridge is still busted as balls. I do not know. Greenhouse? Friendship? Oh, I'm guessing it's friendship with that particular person. Cool. Minecart's repaired. Glittering boulder removed. Which ones, though? They're just saying, like, shit just goes away. Bridge repair. Maybe I have to do all of them for that to, for it to count. Like, that bridge over there will probably get fixed up if I do all of those, you know what I'm saying? Sweet grape, yo. Oh, it's a golden grape. That grape was actually pretty awesome. I suppose that I can spend the rest of the day mining. I'll have to much else going on here. So yeah, let's just go mining. I basically just count the days until I get my sweet, sweet peppers and all that fun stuff. Deeper. We must go deeper. Incredibly uninteresting. Oh, Earth Crystal. It suddenly got slightly less uninteresting. It's like, those look like they're covered with coal, right? So, like, I wonder, can I, like, blow it open and get the coal? Science time! The old-fashioned way, through hard man's work. Was empty. Then it's everything there is on this floor. Yeah. Topaz thingy. I think. Yep. Grab back here, I'm gonna kill you. There you go. This floor is actually quite large. Crispy and slimy. Right? Maybe used in cooking. Cool. There's probably a minecart full of coal at the end of this path. Ooh, amethyst. Looks like I'm giving Abigail another gift. Ooh, an omni-geode. That sounds fucking cool. I'm guessing it's just a better geode. It's got all the fucking colors in there, like. Nope, getting exhausted. To grape or not to grape? I think we're gonna grape. Solid. You know what's not doing me a solid? This gosh darn hole. Where the hell is it? I'm hearing a bug, but there we go. Rip. There you go. Well, this was an easy exit to find. We need a cherry bomb here. Lucky me, found a floor room. With cave carrots. Oh. Fucking awesome. I think I'm gonna eat these this seaweed immediately. I'm gonna eat these cave carrots as well. I'll eat one of them, and then I'll eat the other one if I get low. Gifts to give to Abigail. Hooray! Yay, why there's no treasure here? Unacceptable. Oh well. I guess we'll go back up. Inventory's full anyway, so. Made the floor 30. Pretty good. More grape. I have no room though. Oh, I have algae. I can eat. Algae's fucking garbage, so I'll eat it right now. Grapes are far superior. Alright, what can I huck? Topaz. Fairly common, but still prized for its beauty. More like fairly common for how much money I'm gonna fucking make. Oh, didn't make much sense, did it? That's fine, though. Should be ready by the morning. To sleep. 80 gold for a topaz. Could be worse. Those are my tomatoes, I believe, right? Those are my melons, that's right. Is that wheat ready? I guess, I should probably start smelting my copper too. I probably didn't even do that. I only have 3 copper. I stand corrected. I have 20. I'm seeing the corner there. Not too sure if that wheat's ready to go yet. I'm just deathly afraid of accidentally murdering my own crops for it. Alrighty. Let's prepare for the rage in 3, 2, 1. Okay, cool. It did not kill my plants. One of those wildly cultivated grains makes a great flour for breads and cakes. Right you are. Fortunately, still don't have a kitchen to make use of it, but hey, I'll hold on to it for now. In fact, I actually should make a field of wheat. I'm sure wheat has a plethora of uses, so it wouldn't hurt to honestly expand this a little bit, and I think I will, just so I can make room for more wheat. I'll buy a shit ton of wheat. Get this wood. We'll need defense gates as well, cobblestone fences. I still have a path. I do not. Okay. How much wheat can I buy? Actually, I have no idea how much it costs. But I'll make a nice little section just for wheat. 3, 4, 5. Fences. We're gonna have to build a third scarecrow here. Wait, how big is this overall area? 4. I wanna make it 5. Go. This is looking good. It's looking real good. go to the old man.
Let's go to old man Pierre's, who's not even old at all, but...
Yeah. Semantics.
Fuck, I'm already super tired. 12:30, that's all we like. I wonder if it's anyone's birthday today. Better check the calendar by Pierre Shaw. It's gonna be fucking Lewis's birthday, isn't it? I was gonna say, thank Christ.
Unless there's almost slime throwing the elemental balance into disarray.
I'll be doing that eventually, so. Hi, Abigail. Looks like you're in need of another amethyst. Wheat is cheap. Wheat is dirt cheap. Let's buy... Let's buy 30... Let's buy 40 wheat. Hi, George. So you're a farmer, huh? At least it's honest work. Somebody rummaged through the garbage. It's a fine looking day. That looks important. Jasper. 10 stone. Orpimentine. And 5 coal. The coal is always welcome. For the rest of the day. Maybe have a go at killing some slimes. As so Emrasmodius declares he needs me to do. Because who else is gonna fucking do it, right? Oh shit, no, I can't do that right now, actually. I need to plant this wheat. Quite the weed it is. Right. This is I won't have the fertilizer for this, for sure. But oh well. This is where I wish I had a sprinkler. Wait, I need the hoe too, I'm stupid. I forgot to make a wood path. Oh. Oops. Hi, Majordomo. There we go. pretty sure this wheat's not going to be worth it, but one moment to find out, right? Rip my energy. Bedtime for good old Jimbo. Oh, this is awesome music. This game is just so upbeat. Can I harvest anything yet? My peppers! Fiery hot and with a hit of sweetness. Right you are about that. Are these? Oh no, those are summer plants, right? They've gotta be. Like, I'm trying to think, like, are some of my plants, are these plants dying out? Sure. Major Domo, you look very dead. See the fertilizer and shit underneath them, so I don't know. I guess I'll find out. Good lord. I haven't counted any crows yet. Also, I didn't know scarecrows could talk. hearing it. Hi, Major Domo. Nothing cool in here. Not gonna bother then. First person I see gets a pretty flower. Oh, looks like it's gonna be my boy Sam. Boom, buddy. Thanks, I really like this.
Hello, the mountains look nice today, don't they?
Penny is just queen of conversation. Howdy, neighbors. I want to try giving milk to my cows. Giving my cows tuna to increase their milk production. If you find me one, you just swing it by for me? Sounds like an easy quest. Tuna is found in the ocean arena, so... Let's do it. I have a shit ton of money if I do, so... Look at this thing. Rainbow shell. It's a very beautiful shell. Right you are. Right, do I need this at all for the fish tank? Nope. Alright, I'm just gonna sell it. Easy there. There's a screaming anchovy all over it. There's gotta be an anchovy. It's a red mullet. I lied. I'm throwing it. I'm going the other way. And I'm still doing it. Long ago, these were kept as pets. Neat! Got you in my sights, fish. Oh, don't you shoot down in front of me. Come on. Yeah. Sound of the sea breeze sure is soothing. Broken CD, cool. I used to work for you, scum. Whoops, pulled the line, thought there was a hit. Just gotta get me a tuna from Marnie. Come on. Also, white tuna. Coca-Cola. Soggy newspaper, my favorite. On the upside, I'm cleaning up the ocean by fishing with all this garbage. So you're welcome, ocean. Now give me more some goddamn tuna. Please. Thank you. It's better be a tuna. Oh my god, I just shot it. Oh my god, that thing is erratic as balls. Better not have been a tuna. California, it's looking like I'm not going to be able to get you a tuna. Tuna. I mean, at least it's not like fucking Animal Crossing where you can catch sharks with a fishing rod. What's a tuna and how do you acquire it? Nice. Got a bite. Probably another fucking red mullet. Wow, another red mullet. Line. This is giving me a tuna. I don't know what will. Alright. Oh. You know, I didn't even see Willy walk out of the damn thing, so I'm just gonna assume he just lived there too. Here, Elliot, have a soggy newspaper. This item gives me a terrible feeling. I'll have to dispose of it. Well, I tried. Sorry, buddy. I thought since, you know, you lived in a house that was made of garbage, you like garbage. I was wrong. And I'm sorry. Here, Jazz, have some garbage. Ew, this is icky. I don't care. I think I've met everybody, right? Sound of the night just crept in. Which is rainbow shellfish is a nice amount. I'll keep a fish. Nope. Alrighty. But that field's not going away. You gotta go to bed. So each pepper is worth 40 gold. It's not bad. That shell was worth 300. Holy balls. Not bad. The red mullet's worth 75 apiece. That's pretty good. I made a surprisingly high amount of money here. Also, it has been 3 days, so I will see you guys next part.